Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2, Daggerfall Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, picking up another Archaeologists Guild quest. I gotta say, the maker of this mod did a really good job. I mean, it's just, it's as good, sometimes better, than any of the Mage Guild quests I've done. And the, whatever temple I was doing, which I've forgotten. I haven't done any Stendar, I believe it was. Yeah, I haven't done any quests for them for a while. I'm not sure if I'm going to continue that. Alright, so Heat Seeker. An object was recently brought in with a nasty curse of sorts. Left alone, the ring is harmless, but once it touches warm flesh of any kind, its previous master will perceive its location and slay whoever possesses it. The fact that this master is a Daedra should give you pause, Journeyman. We require someone to hold this object and defeat the foe so we can get it recorded and evaluated. Will you be the one to do it? Alright. Sure. Here it is. I cannot possibly tell how long it will take to find you. Who knows in what region the creature makes its home. All we know is that however long it takes, it comes to kill. Be prepared for battle. Always am. Return to me when the task is finished. Farewell, and let whatever god you worship be with you. Not ominous at all, no. Not at all. A little climbing. Still trying to get my climbing up. And trying to get my destruction up. Theodore Mosley of the Archaeologist in... Oh, he gave me a ring. I thought I was supposed to find a ring, get it, and then the thing comes after me. I was wondering why he didn't mention a dungeon. Give me a ring which will eventually attract a murderous Daedra. I must slay it and return the object to him. Did I really get his ring? Huh, yeah. That's gotta be it. Can't use it. Where's this Daedra? Well, if I hang out up here, I can rain fire from above. Maybe it would come in up here after me, I don't know. Quite unrealistic, I know. But I want to... Those have flat roofs. Okay. Because I have no mana, so I'd be a sitting duck. I'm just gonna clip through that. Oh, there's nothing here. They're all... Okay. Let me scale the wall. That thing's gonna come for me. I've never been up on one of these walls, I don't think. Oh, cool. Can't enter through there. Well, now that I'm up here, it would probably join me up here. Alright, but I have no mana, so... Must rest. Maybe then it will come for me. Oh! Is it legal to camp in or near a city? Alright, so where's the nearest... This is a tavern here. That's a tavern. Huh. It was easier than I thought it was gonna be. The King's Ferry. Three soldiers barge into the inn. This sounds like a good, like, start of a joke here. Hey, I need a round for me and my boys, the bravest bunch of all of Daggerfall. Hi. I'll take it. You guys enjoy your round of whatever you're having. This is not a place to be sleeping. Let's find a place where the sleeps can begin. Oh, nice. Are you kidding me? Huh. How unusual. Stop staring at me. Well, I'll hunker down under this partition and maybe they won't watch me sleep the entire time. Hopefully I get some mana back before this thing arrives. Adventures. Yeah, I might have a tough time sleeping. It sees them. It doesn't know friendly NPCs, this game. Luckily, climbing and destruction. Destruction 46. Nice, finally. Climbing is 33. Don't be alarmed by the sword. I'm expecting company. What time is it? It's a.m. Alright, let's go back to sleep. I don't see anything. I'm back. I'm still tired. Just, yell if you see a Daedra come in or something. I mean, assume you'd yell in no matter what, but just in case. For a while. 6 hours? No Daedra? It's the AM now. If it appeared in here, it might not attack. Yes, that's why it's not going to appear in here, is it? Oh, I had this tiny room all along. Okay. You didn't see that. Monster? Daedra? I have the ring! I have the one ring. Maybe it would wait until I go outside. And meet me out there. Maybe it wouldn't come into the city at all. That'd be smart of it. It's like a spawn right on top of me or something. Hello? I collect Daedra hearts. They're tasty. I've eaten a lot of your friend's hearts. They're delicious. Okay, that's not working. I eat the Daedra heart. Daedra heart. Daedra heart. The left ventricle is the tastiest part. Alright, where's this thing? You wanna fight? Fight me! Get to the chopper! Is that a monster down here? Right? These are all normal people. Shall I loiter? Shall I loiter by the city gates? What if it never comes? Do I fail the quest? Can't return empty-handed. Hours. Getting dark. Getting dark. Monstray. Yo, Monstray. Oh, this is getting a little ridiculous. Waiting around for something that's not showing up. I thought I saw like puffs of magic, and it's probably just raindrops. We're going back to bed, actually. Isn't this an inn? No? Yes. Well, the Black Wolf. Greetings. That's a big box. I don't want to get the guards from Daggerfall on me. So tempted with that loot pile. What's that? Look, there's another one here. Yeah, there's another one. This one's got a hearth. Nice. What time is it? Six. Hours. I'm very tired. A harsh voice cries out nearby. Filthy mortal! Why must you desecrate it with your puny hands? The vengeance of oblivion be upon you! And I try to sleep more anyway. Where are you? Whoa! Oh crap! Oh my- what? What was that noise? He hit me so hard it crashed the game. Alright, since I know he's coming within the next 14 hours or something. Let's find a more advantageous location. Whoops. Wrong button. Let me up! He's coming! No! It's actually a pretty good spot. Let's loiter for a little bit. Oh, I'm in Daggerfall, so the things are gonna start coming out. Seven hours. Haha. Oh, I can't sleep because of that. Oh, crap. Whoa. Yeah, I picked the wrong spot. Can't sleep, can we? Whoa! Oh, you knocked me off of there! Oh, this is no good. He's wearing me down. I'm gonna be sitting duck for this thing. I should leave. I should travel somewhere. I forgot to restart my timer. I should go somewhere where I actually could theoretically hang out. Let's go to the Holy Light of Kinneret. Filthy mortal. Statues of minor saints adorn the outskirts of this temple. Yeah, I gotta run. Whoa! Nice try, buddy! Stop saving versus my spells. You stand triumphant over the Daedra's corpse. It's time to return to Theodard Morsley and deliver the ring. Thank God. A Frost Daedra. Ooh. He had 648 coins on him, too. And let's return to Daggerfall. Might be a shorter episode, because I don't know if I want to pick up another one right now. Okay. Whoops. I'm tripping over invisible bodies or something. Oh, I gotta go all the way north. How dare you bring me in this location, this entrance. It is I, Hedge Climber. Watch as I climb the hedge with the greatest of ease. That's a pretty good idea. Being that Daedra can kill me in like 2 or 3 hits. Just hang out on a rooftop and rain death from above. I'm just tripping over nothing lately. Awesome. I approve. Here's your horsey. I'm wondering if this is the building. I don't think it is. Where am I? Okay. It's that building. I'm still tripping over stuff that doesn't exist. Is this the other build? I think this is the one we want. My fears have been assuaged. No one here doubts your ability, but anytime we combine the words task and Daedra, we discard all guarantees concerning the future. I certainly believe you have earned these 1422 gold pieces. I agree. I have earned it. Thank you. This is a short episode. Well, anything else to do? His eyes match his tunic. He should get a new tunic, though. I can't end it with like 20 minutes or something. Leveling the playing field. We recently gained knowledge of a Mage's Guild plot to steal our research by means of scrying. It's an intensive task that they can't often repeat, but when they do, it's always for valuable information we possess. We need someone to go directly into a Mage's Guild and take back what's ours. No, that's gonna lower reputation. Still have friends among the mages, Persephone? Oh boy. Let me just see where we are, though. Wait a second. The Archaeologists Guild, we have a reputation of 70. That's very good. Okay, what about One-Upmanship? Some more perverse members of the Mage's Guild have given us an opportunity we can't pass up. They've summoned some magical creatures into a local palace, claimed they came from witches, and are offering to clean them up for a price. While they're bartering with the nobles, we can flip the tables on them. If you can fight imps and Atronachs, you can handle this one. Imps, yes. Atronachs, yeah, tougher. Alright, so I'm supposed to go to a palace and kill these things? Okay, yeah. Then hurry. The palace is in Charton. Kill everything non-human inside and tell the people there of the Mage's Guild's plot. Word has it negotiations will end within 12 days and Daggerfall will give in, so get to undercutting them before then. This is going to lower my reputation. Hopefully not underneath 90. Otherwise, I'm going to have to do some more quests for them. Get that back up. Charton. Alright. If I must. This might be our last quest for them. I don't see anything else new showing up, and I don't feel like repeating things. But, really, what I want to do is summon Daedra Lords and, look for their artifacts. Anyway. Enough. Okay. Charton. The Archaeologists Guild discovered a mage's guild plot to fill a palace with monsters and demand payment to clear them out. I am to go to Charton, do the job myself, and tell the truth about the supposed monster invasion. I have 12 days to finish it. Bodyguards and such. Wickford, over here. By the way, okay. Sometimes they give you stuff that's not even magical. Alright, the palace, I'm assuming, is this. More in the center of town than... The palaces tend to be north. In my experience, this isn't that far north. So I'm just checking. So reputation still 93. With Mage's Guild, 70 with Archaeologists. You have to go in there and kill everything non-human. Hopefully I don't have to wander around endless dungeons as well, because some of these palaces have that feature installed. This might be the Warriors Guild? Oh, it is the palace. It opens at 10. Alright, so we gotta hang out. Hang out with our sword out. Loitering complete. The whole palace reeks of scorched materials. Clearly the monsters here have not been idle. Oh. Oh crap. Oh, there's a lot. Yomcroft, save me. Yo. Too many! Oh my god. I'm just gonna die. Gonna die now. Why am I in snake mode? Kill that. Yay! Oh, I got that one. Hopefully there's not too many more than this. Saint's hair, basilisk eye, and a red poppy. What? No fire salts? Frost salts? I don't know, Skyrim. This is not your Skyrim. I hear more of them. Nothing in here. Hello again? Are the monstrays, are they upstairs? Oof. Oh! We're upstairs. Whoa. Guys hit hard. But so do I, baby. Oh. With the last monster dead, people begin cautiously entering the building once more. So the Mage's Guild has indeed come to rescue us. Thank you, good mage. You stop them and tell them the true story, stunning some and riling others. They can't believe they let themselves fall for such deception. They storm outdoors to take their anger out on any spellcasters they see. though one stops to give you the mages pending payment. Well, they're not going to be happy with me. Did the reputation go down already? Not yet. Although Archaeologist Guild went up from 70 to 75. I'm sure once I report back, it's going to go down. Let me just take a peek upstairs. Make sure there really are no monsters left. Oh, it's because I don't know. That's neat. Yeah, I think we've gotten all of them. Let us travel back. Back to Daggerfall. Running improved. Bag of sword and items. Running 41%. Sometimes I buy that stuff, it's not even magical at all. Cool. The good spot. Just curious. No change since we journeyed. Well, before we journeyed. Maybe they won't know it was me. Maybe. Oh! No new quest here. Oh, I noticed we can't do that quest again. Unless it's moved. Okay. Well, somehow, our reputation with the Mages Guild did not go down. So I very much approve. I'm very happy about that. We're done. I don't have any more quests. I think I've done them all. And 75 is good. Just want to see something. Who does what around here? You don't do anything? Nothing. Repair, recall, mark. That's what he does. Daedra summoning. No offense, but I can only assist certain high-ranking members. Alright, so she does the Daedra summoning. We have to get up higher, though. Since I'm here, train me in lockpicking. Thank you. Wait, where am I? It's not gonna go up till I sleep again. Lockpicking, yeah, 11%. pretty pathetic. I know. So, let's actually head to the Mage's Guild here. Since I'm here. Temple of Kinnereth. Alright, I guess I've never been to the Mage's Guild in Daggerfall. Hard to believe. Alright. Let's ask this good man. Guild. Alright. No help. There's no reason to talk down to me like that. I think they like blunt. She's still gonna say it though. Yeah. It could play chess on that skirt. Ah. I might as well just go look myself. Let's see if this is it. Down south. Well, if that might be it. That's a Magi Guild look about it. Actually, it's probably this. Is the Warriors Guild or Knights Guild? Let's see. Yeah, I'm faced right at it. There's gotta be a door here somewhere. What the hell? Oh, Knights of the Dragon. Okay. So now we know. Knights of the Dragon. Let's just ask this person. Southwest. On the map. Excellent. All the way over there. Alright. Southwest indeed. Because the reason I'm going there... Let me check something. I keep feeling like it's going to randomly go down. Like when I sleep or something, it's gonna hit like, it's gonna go down to like 80 and I'll be like, oh my god. So did quite a bit of quests to get it up to that level. But I have directly opposed them. So what can I expect? But I wanna go in there and see. I want to train a skill in, too. I'm assuming I can train a skill in, even though I trained another skill at another guild just now. But I want to see if I've gone up. Because unlike the Archaeologists Guild, the Mages Guild will wait a month before going over your accomplishments, and then they'll upgrade you. I'm sure it's been a month since I stepped inside this place and asked them. I have a feeling this is the Mage's Guild right next to me. Yes. Well, as always, looking for the door. Let me in. 11. Oh, really? They open in 6 minutes. 5 minutes. 4 minutes. Stupid to, loiter for an hour. 3 minutes. 8. I mean, 2 minutes. 9. Or 1 minute. Alright, it's open. Still 93. No one's increasing me. Who trains the skill training? Ah, you must give yourself time to reflect on what you've trained in so far today. Yeah, lockpicking. So I'm assuming if I was gonna... get increased. Former student, part one. Huh. Where's part two? We have to do one first and then two? I can buy a spellbook. What use would that do me? Right. Venom spitting. The sealed door. Wizard lock. Oh, we can lock the door. Nimbleness. Shocking. Good luck. I guess it gives you... oh, Jack of Trades. Never heard of that spell. Frosty long shirt of ice storms. Shoes of Forest Silence, Steel Healing Dagger. Healing Tights. They both cast heal. Short Shirt of Magic. Absorb Spells. And then it breaks. 1500 gold. Huh. Iron Cuirass of the Protector. Iron Cursing Staff. Paralysis. Yeah, let's get it. Oh, I can't. Clicking buy doesn't work. I put the thing on. Alright. I put the thing on before I even bought it. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Alright. So now I can absorb spells until it breaks. I'm surprised I didn't go up. It takes forever to go up in the Mage's Guild. Wait, so wait a second. Who does the Daedra summoning here? Make magic items. Hi. I am also a member of the Mage's Guild. Eh, could have fooled me. Oops. You look like a Daedra summoner. Yeah, I'm not of sufficient rank. I have the reputation, I just have to go up in the ranks. This is gonna take some more time. Alright, well, we're back to the main quest, and in any case, as of this episode, or next episode. I actually bunked off the... does make sense that that happened. Although it worked this time. Back to the main quest! I think we have something to do that's not listed on my log. think it involves speaking with the royal families of fiefdoms. I'm not completely sure. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.